What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moog's remains? The implications are rather unnerving.
Ah.